In this video, you will learn how to make a transportation payment request and view and edit a transportation payment request. First, navigate to the Connect Benefits Resident Dashboard. Click the Manage ENT Participation link from the Benefits tile or from the side menu to access the ENT Participation page. This takes you to the SNAP ENT Work Participation Dashboard. Next, click the Transportation Payment link at the bottom of the ENT Participation screen to be taken to the Transportation Payment screen. The Transportation Payments Summary screen provides an overview of the transportation payments an individual has requested. Click the Request Payment button at the top of the Transportation Payment Summary screen. From the Transportation Payment Summary screen, select the month for which you are requesting payment and enter the total amount requested. Please note, the total amount requested can be up to $25. More than one payment request cannot be submitted for the same month, and transportation payment requests are made for the following month. Click Submit to submit the transportation payment request. After submitting the transportation payment request, you are taken back to the transportation payment summary screen. Click the month and year of the transportation payment to view the transportation payment details. Transportation payments that have not been approved or rejected can be edited by clicking the month and year, changing the details, and clicking Submit to confirm.